Barnes! Watch out for David!
Stuff starts to look the same.
This way!
Get in the cover, Chief.
John Connor calling Resistance HQ. Do you copy?
We hear you, Connor. Go ahead.
I'm going to bring the turrets offline. Give us 5 minutes or so to get out of here, then blanket the place.
Great work. We got choppers coming in to evacuate, boys. Where should I have them meet?
There's some wounded men by the outer wall. Get them out first.
Copy that.
You almost done in there?
Yeah. The program just needs to run for a few minutes.
Then help us fight off these machines!
Ah! was it?
I rigged the system to send out an EMP, forced a shutdown. They'll reboot in a few minutes, so we better get out of here.
Okay, follow me.
This is John Connor to all available resistance pilots. Commence your bombing run.
Keep asking why we did it. Why we sacrificed so much for just three men. But it wasn't about the numbers. It was about the message. It was about principle. I think in time they'll understand. I think deep down they already do. It was just a small victory that day, but already things are different. All around me, I see change. I used to think of the world the way it used to be, and try to find strength in those old memories. But now I think of the future instead, of the world we're going to create. And it gives me faith.